The man was armed with a handgun and an AR-style rifle. He was arrested twice in one day. He was asking to see Wisconsin Governor Tony Evers. He was taken into custody without incident. The incident is being investigated by the Wisconsin State Capitol Police. Evers has condemned the man's actions and called for increased security at the Capitol. The incident has raised concerns about political violence in the United States.